Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I've got a delivery from Gucci, so I'll show you how the box came. So I picked a couple of items. My husband was doing a shopping from Gucci and he picked up this item. It comes in this beautiful bag, and then I decided to get something from Gucci as well. So he picked up these beautiful sunglasses. So this is the outer packaging, this beautiful silky material with gold Gucci logo over here. So when you open it up, you get the case out, which is a beautiful velvet red burgundy kind of a color, and inside you've got the sunglasses. This is what it looks like. Absolutely love the interior as well, this beautiful apricoty pink kind of shade. And he picked up some sunglasses from them, which they look like this. I'll show you. It's men's sunglasses. And on the side, you see the logo Gucci's gold all around it. And that's what the sunglasses looks like. I know it's men's sunglasses, but this is what kind of the look you can expect from them. They're quite beautiful pair. He's gonna enjoy it. So while he was doing his shopping, for his sunglasses, he asked me, do you need anything from Gucci? And then I remembered something that I really liked that I didn't buy last year when it came, when it was first released. So I decided to get it this time. So let's have a look what it is. It came to this bag again. And all beauty items come with this pouch as well. And then I picked up the Gucci bronzer. I don't know why I did not pick it up when it was first released, but anyway, I've got it now, so we're gonna go through it and try it on as well. I have great things about it. So it comes with this beautiful baby pink velvety pouch, and then you've got the actual bronzer, which looks absolutely stunning. I absolutely love the packaging, this beautiful aqua blue toned packaging with a gold trim around it. It's absolutely stunning. So let's open it and have a look. I picked up the shade 01, I think. Let's have a look. Yeah, 01 over there. I think it comes in 5 shades. And this is what there, you've got the mirror, and then you've got the actual bronzer over here. I'll show you. This is 01. So it's a combination of soft focus, microspheres, bio micro pigments, create a long lasting complexion and luminous sun kissed natural glow. While sea butter and hyaluronic acid nourishes the skin, providing a silky and comfortable feel. It's a very soft formula, they say on the website. So I'm quite happy to give it a go. And underneath as well, when you open this, you've got the beautiful angled brush, which looks like this. I think it's fantastic for traveling. It's quite soft, the bristles, but for every day I won't be using this. But if you are like traveling or anything and you need one, it's just under here and this compact. It's absolutely stunning, the packaging. I think this is the best packaging from any kind of makeup I have in my collection. It's absolutely stunning and loving it. And I heard great things about this bronzer, so I want to go through and apply it with you together. So let's make a start. Pick up my brush. I'm gonna pick my Kabuki brush from Chanel. Oh, let's give you a swatch first, shall we? This is what the bronzer looks like. My skin. This is shade 1. It looks beautiful. Let's go and apply it. I can't wait to try it. So let's go. Oop, I picked too much. Let's blend with another brush. Wow, it's very stunning. I already can see already, it's absolutely beautiful. It's kind of a, I don't know, red, tan, tattered tone. It's really, really, really nice. I'm really loving it so far. So let's blend it. Looks very beautiful. Let's blend it very well. I think it looks stunning. Absolutely stunning. Absolutely love this bronzer. It looks fantastic. For my complexion, I love it. It gives you a nice, natural, suntan kiss glow. And on my base today, I'm wearing my Gucci foundation. I love it. So this is shade one. I think I've got the right shade. It's not too dark for my complexion. Some underneath here. What do you think of this bronzer? I think absolutely in love with it. It looks absolutely stunning. I'm very pleased with this purchase from Gucci. Now for the cheeks, let's complete the makeup look. Put some of my highlighter blush duo from Chanel from the spring collection. Just a little bit, give me a bit of color. I love it, yeah. Beautiful, lovely. And let's complete the look with, I'm gonna use my new Dior face powder, which I absolutely love as well. It's absolutely stunning. Put it all around. Beautiful natural finish, blurs any imperfections. I have loving it. I've worn it 2 days in a row. And I'm absolutely in love with the powder. Very, very nice powder. I do recommend it to get it. And let's pop some more lipstick. The Gucci one from the holiday collection one. A bright one. Bright orange. To complete the look for today. Beautiful. So this is the final look with the new bronzer, new bronzer to me, which absolutely love how it looks. Absolutely in love with this bronzer. I'm so happy I've got it. So very, very pleased with it. So that was the lovely makeup look using this new to me bronzer from Gucci. Absolutely stunning. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up, leave me a comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye bye, guys.